Dave, hi. Okay, thanks.
Dave.
What was it for?
Jason.
Okay, right, that's cool. Thanks, mate. No, yep. Okay.
Hi,
Ian Dallas.
Oh, hi, Ian. Hey, how's it going? We're unfortunately having issues with our camera.
You're having a what?
Having issues with our camera.
Yeah.
So I was just wondering if I can get the footage actually.
I don't know how much of the game I'll get, but hopefully I'll get a lot of it. But yeah, not a problem. I upload it to YouTube anyway.
Oh, okay. So
just email me at chairman@wra.org.nz. And I'll just flick you a copy. I'll flick you the link.
Chairman, did you say?
Chairman. WRRA.org.nz. Watch
out! So have I got that right? So that comes from my chairperson email.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
So Ben, just a tiny little thing. Whistle, signal, explain. Not whistle, explain, signal. Just another tidy little thing for you. So Ben, on that two-handed take, and you put your hand up, I like that. But I think all you need to do is when you believe they can move, is just drop it. No need to call the players in my mind.
Thank you.
I don't know how clearly I picked that up on that ruck there, Ben, but was that blue player who charged down behind the last man's feet when he started? But I might have been a bit too far away with the camera.
Someone else is better than you.
So Ben, just have a look at that and see if you're happy whereabouts the Avalon halfback took that free kick. Cheers, mate. Just going back to that knock-on advantage, Ben, was it a knock-on or was it clearly knocked out by Avalon? I mean, clearly knocked on by Black.
Get it up now, boys. Come on, set a target. Jury, you might need to tidy up the sideline, okay?
Come on. Good boy, Kaden! Oh!
No, unfortunately.
No, Dan, no, Dan, no, Dan, 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 Dan,